بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we will have case quiz number 121. Case data: 10 years old female, so child female, complaining of pain in both the elbow joints followed by pain in the left knee joints and both the ankle joints in a course of 8 days. So, a case of polyarthralgia of acute onset only 8 days. This was accompanied by fever for the past 2 days. Examination revealed vital signs were stable. Both the elbow joints were tender and the knee and the ankle joints were swollen and tender. So not only polyarthralgia but polyarthritis. The patient also had multiple subcutaneous nodules over extensor aspects of both her forearms, both her tibial chains, and few on her thighs. Cardiovascular examination showed presence of soft bisystolic murmur of grade 2 intensity over the left sternal edge. Investigations showed CBC showed leukocytosis, CRP was elevated, and elevated anti-streptococcal lysine O-tetr, ASLO-tetr. And two-dimensional echo revealed a mild tricuspid regurgitation. Therapeutic follow-up of this patient. The initial diagnosis of acute rheumatic fever was made, and the child was started on penicillin and aspirin. However, the patient continued to have excruciating arthralgia and hence a rheumatologist opinion was taken. The child was advised a skin biopsy from a nodular lesion which shows small and medium vessel vasculitis. Hence she was stopped with aspirin therapy, given pulse therapy with methyl prednisolone and continued with penicillin therapy. Her arthralgia subsided within a days, within a day of pulse therapy, and the subcutaneous nodules gradually disappeared. On discharge, the child was put on oral steroid therapy and penicillin prophylaxis and advised regular follow-up. So, what is the diagnosis? And as usual, we will leave you for 6 days, and the answer will be online on next Thursday. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.